are you doing out there tonight? No, we've been waiting way too long for this one. I need you to do better than that. I said, how you doing out there tonight, Pomona? Beautiful, beautiful. We are called for today. And this is the beginning of the end. This is our last show ever here on this stage or here in this city. So let's make it one to remember. Can we do that tonight, Pomona? All right, let's have some fun. During this next song, I need to see how many of you can get up and over this crowd, make it all the way up to me and shake my hand. I need everybody up front. Let's go. This one's called Foundation. Let's make it right.
I'm sorry.
Pomona, we came out with a record about a year ago called Wake. This next song is off of that one. This song is called Forced Into Fire. I need more movement, let's go.
Yeah.
you. This venue was at Face Down Fest in April of 2008, and it was before I met my wife. It was before I had any kids. It was before any of us were married. It was before, I think it was like the 3 days after we came out with our first album. Nobody knew who we were. We played at like 3 o'clock in the afternoon, and nobody cared and whatever. But to be standing here now, 8 years later, 8.5 years later, having had the incredible opportunity to share our music and more importantly to share our hearts with people all over the world, and to be able to come to a place like this and to have you guys come here and sing the songs that we wrote with us, man. I think the words thank you just fall far short. You guys feel a lot like family. And we are so grateful for every single one of you guys who ever believed in this thing or cared about us or came out to be a part of this amazing adventure we've been able to be on for these last 10 years. As we were talking about like how to end this chapter in our lives, it's been so incredible. We couldn't shake the idea of doing this tour because we wanted just one more opportunity to make memories that we could carry with us for the rest of our lives. And not just for our sakes, but for the sake of anybody in this room that ever cared about For Today or what we stand for. So tonight is a night for family, man. We're just gonna come together and we're gonna sing our hearts out and we're gonna make the whole world listen to this thing that's inside of us, man. Because I believe this thing is important, guys. So we're just getting started, and I want to know, are you guys with us out there?
Open wide. I am free. I'm the glory of
For 10 years, this message all over the world has been the same. For 10 years, despite the controversy, despite what kind of situation or tour we found ourselves on, despite what the music industry would have preferred from us, for 10 years, the message has remained the same, and it's very simple. If you remember one thing about this band, remember this. Jesus saves. I am living proof. We are living proof that even the most wretched sinners can still find hope in the bloodstained cross of the Son of God. Don't just take my word for it tonight. Would you come and behold the Lamb of God who takes away the sin of the world? This is Crown of Thorns. Worship with us.
I know where I am. You're lost in what they get. Thank you. Oh,
for 10 years, man. The name has not been Maddie. The name has not been For Today. For 10 years, man, every time we stepped on this stage, the name that matters has been Jesus. Understand what I'm saying, man. When I talk about Jesus, I'm not just talking about my philosophical or religious opinions. I'm not just talking about some ideas that I found in an old book that made me feel better about myself. I'm talking about the truth, the hope for our generation that is summed up in this, that Jesus Christ has been given the name which is above every name. That at the name of Jesus, every knee will bow and every tongue confess that He is Lord to the glory of God. So we've been traveling the world, man, for 10 years, not for the sake of fame or applause or accolades, not to pay the bills. The reason that we've been doing this for 10 years is because everywhere we go, as we lift up the name of Jesus, we begin to see something happen, something shift, something change in the room and in the city. And it looks like this. When Jesus is lifted up, depression begins to bend its knee. When Jesus is lifted up, addiction begins to bend its knee. When Jesus is lifted up, suicide begins to bend its knee. When Jesus is lifted up, abuse begins to bend its knee. When Jesus is lifted up, friend, I came to tell you that there is freedom where Jesus reigns. There is hope where Jesus reigns. There is love where Jesus reigns. And every night, man, with every breath in our lungs, whether we've got Four Today, whether people are buying tickets to come and listen to us do it or not, with every breath in our lungs until the day that we see Him face to face, we're going to be screaming to anybody that'll listen, Jesus saves! Jesus saves! Jesus saves! Jesus saves! Listen, man, we're not afraid of this thing. We're not afraid of being alienated or ignored or laughed at or whatever, man. We said 10 years ago, if we never get signed to a record label or invited to go on a tour, but we need to talk to people about our Jesus, it'll all be worth it. And we've had so much more than we ever could have asked for over these last 10 years. But even still, now as we lay it all down and we prepare to walk on and into whatever season is next, I can tell you this, if nobody ever thanks us for it, if nobody ever pays us for it, if nobody ever applauds us for it, and I don't just mean the 5 of us, I mean the 800 of us. If nobody ever applauds us for it, if they misunderstand us, and they laugh at us, and they reject us, and they abandon us, with every breath in our lungs, we'll be screaming to any hungry heart and any open ear that there is hope in Jesus and in Jesus Christ alone. Thank you. To be awakened to the reality of your kingdom. God, I ask that not another day would pass in which we would be slaves to fear. But I ask you that right now, in Jesus' name, you would break the chains of fear with your perfect love. Would you show the world what free people look like? God, liberate us that we might liberate others. I declare over this room that free people will free people. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Amen. Get your hands up in the air. Prophesy to this generation. This song's called Fearless.
We'll be right back.
God bless you. We have performed today. Good night and farewell.